And this your boy, R. Brian Dunn.
And today we are back with another
challenge.
Okay, tell them what we doing.
What we doing today? Tonight.
How well do you know your partner?
How well do you know your partner?
We're gonna do how well do we know each other. So we're gonna ask each other some questions and
we're gonna find out who know each other. We're gonna find out who know the most. So, we're going to get to it.
Stay tuned. We're about to get into asking these questions. You know, to do like, comment, subscribe, show some love. Okay, so we're going to start off with, you want to go first?
Yeah, I'll go first.
We're so sorry that we took so long with another video.
Yeah, we so sorry.
We just got back.
My first question is, what is my favorite body part on a woman? Spicy, spicy, spicy.
But
how do I like it?
I guess loose.
This your phone?
Loose is
this your phone?
Yeah.
And
no way! Well,
you got your first part right. You got the first part right.
Tight. But if you want it like tight, like what was this from?
I said my favorite body part. You got the body part right.
I thought you did like
and
it loose.
I said how you like it. I like it loose. And I'm gonna tell you how I like it. I like it loose, and I like to get smile on. You know, the little dimples. The little dimples, you know.
I don't know. I ain't got no dimples in my butt.
You know, a little
ranking. What is one of my favorite, I guess I could say, food or snack? It could be like,
alright, I got it already.
Like a dessert or something.
Yogurt.
And
ice cream. Ruffles.
Ice cream.
The cheese ruffles.
But like a dessert. I mean like
hamburgers.
That's food.
I'm saying everything. So what is my favorite flavor of food?
Spicy.
Got it right.
What is something that I like to do?
Dance. YouTube. All right, let me say something else. What kind of person do you think I am? Like, people wise, like,
funny, genuine, you laugh a lot, you smile a lot. Mm-hmm. I wouldn't exactly say straight up because, like, you were sitting up talking to somebody and they had a boogie in their nose, but they was telling you some real stuff. I don't think you would tell them that they got that boogie in their nose, but you would look at the boogie and laugh.
No, I told them they got a boogie.
No, you wouldn't. You would tell me, but you wouldn't tell nobody else.
No,
you wouldn't. Who you tell?
I tell that person, I say, you got a boogie in your nose.
No, you wouldn't. No, you wouldn't.
You need to get that out your nose.
No, you wouldn't.
Sneeze on me or something.
We tell him.
Or you laugh and then boogie fly on me. You know what I'm talking about?
You.
I don't need no boogie
on me. You listen. You're a good listener.
Really?
Yeah, you listen. When people talking, you listen.
Yeah, I do.
So, yeah. You say sometimes, huh? So, no. That mean you ain't no good listener?
I'm a good listener.
I answered it.
Yo, go. She told me.
Oh.
You answered it.
Name three things I said I wanted to accomplish throughout my life. Well, that may not be what the Lord wants, right. But that's what I said I wanted to do.
Let me know. First of all, YouTube, you want the hair business, I think you want to do hair. home place, marriage.
That's like 5-6 things.
I'm just saying everything.
Yeah. All that good stuff.
Yeah, all that protein.
Go.
What position? What sex position am I like?
Doggy style.
Huh? Say that again.
Doggy style.
Oh.
See, this the salad.
Right.
I mean,
she
it had
it right.
Alright,
you're
okay. My turn. Three words that describe me. Three words that describe the kind of person I am.
Three words. Kind, reliable, and. Got it. Ambitious.
So what's the three? What's the three?
Ambitious, kind, and reliable.
Your turn.
What's my favorite? Slow song.
It's like, you like a couple songs. I know you like that, love. So many things.
That's it.
Oh, that's the song?
That's it.
I thought it was Alicia Keys.
No, it ain't.
Mm-hmm.
I like her, but it ain't.
All right, what's one of my favorite songs?
Move It Up.
No.
What?
But that ain't slow.
Oh, slow?
It's like a mixture.
A mixture.
What's now, since we've been listening to music lately,
mm-hmm.
What... one of my favorite songs, old slow jam, like 90s R&B songs right now.
Dang, I don't know.
We heard it today.
You heard it today?
I told you I love that song.
I don't even remember. Lost Memory.
That Joe song, Love Scene.
Oh.
I told you that's one of my, I told you I like that song. I did tell you. At the four-way stop. Yeah.
My favorite massage, I like.
That club. Is he?
Nope.
Yes, it is.
That's number two. What number one?
I'm not answering.
Number one.
You don't get that massaged.
I know I don't get it, but I need it. Number one.
Name a place I said I wanted to go.
Oh, Lord. Atlanta, New York.
I told you I was to Jamaica.
You ain't say nothing about no Jamaica.
We was talking about that.
For real?
We was a little homo.
See what I'm talking about? I remember you saying Atlanta, and I said New York. You said you wanted to go to New York too.
No. You said you wanted to go to some springs or something. We were talking about like deep places, like the Bahamas.
I said the Virgin Islands.
Virgin Islands, I said springs.
Yeah. Yeah. What freak things I like to do.
Tim, don't you like to do? Real.
Tell me just one freak thing I like to do.
Oh, no.
I'm just gonna mark that answer out.
Nope, you gotta say the answer. You gotta say the answer. I told you my answer.
Okay, I ain't saying that answer.
No, you say it now. You brought the question up. What if I would have said it?
Yeah.
Say it.
Eat booty.
No, See, play too much.
Eat booty. Eat booty.
Stop. Shut up. How many boyfriends have I ever had?
One.
Okay. By choice.
Huh? What kind of activity I like to do?
Exercise.
It's one.
Rep.
Two.
work. No, you don't like to work, y'all.
Because I get money, because...
Yeah, I like that. It's
3D. Going, like out with maybe, like, your friends or me. Right. Being up on the me.
Activity.
Dance.
Yup. That's a lot.
I just named a lot.
Yeah, you named a lot. You didn't even tell you.
Let me hear.
Dance.
I said dance.
I know, you just said dance. I'm saying it over.
Okay.
I like to go to racetracks. I like riding horses. I like.
Oh, how did you have to say riding horses?
I like drive fast. I like racing myself.
Yeah, and I don't like that. The fact that you like.
I love the box. I like working out. Actually, I've been like everything. All
right, we're gonna do maybe like 3 more questions, and then we're gonna end this video.
Yeah, we're gonna end it.
This is one of my favorite rap songs.
A song by CeeLo. What's his name? CeeLo?
She him? Yeah. Nah, not she him.
I ain't been singing right. Nah, that's CeeLo.
With no doubt that one is
well, the
one with that beat and we're dancing off of it.
What?
Not the she in him.
You know what I'm saying and stuff, but anyway, you know the other one that he had brought out too. Oh, yeah, go. What for the most important people in my life? God, Jesus, your mom, me. Yeah, you got it right. All right, your goal is
too hard.
Oh, my bad, I'm sorry.
Okay, there's something on here. Alright, come on here, they gave me a question.
This your book?
What's my birth year?
What you mean? 120? I said my
what's my birth year? My birth date and a year. The birth month, date, and year.
11/01/96.
Nigga, you just know that because that's my password on my phone.
No, fool, I didn't know your birthday. Come on, man. Get real.
Go ahead.
I'ma show you how I live. I'ma show you what is real. I'ma take me in my ribs. I'ma let you.
You're gonna take me in your ribs.
I'ma take you in my
ribs. Come on.
And let you feel the pain out of
it. This video extra long.
Alright. It's your turn.
I asked you a question.
Oh, you did? No, crazy. But check this out. It's the end of the video because I ain't got no more questions.
Oh, you got a lot of questions to ask about your mate, please.
Yeah, I got a lot more questions.
You should have.
Alright, come on. Alright, let me see.
No, we not. We finna end it.
All right, we finna end it with a 1, 2, 3. All right, you guys, comment, subscribe, and all that other shit. You know what I'm talking about?
Follow our social media accounts. Mine's only one braille _.
Mine's I don't really be on, so highlight king_b.
Twitter is Brad_Brandon. Our other Instagram is Bradley Brandon. Our business page is Luxury Creations and Extensions. But we do shirt designs and sell hair extensions.
Extensions. Come get them.
Once you inquire about things, we do a lot of stuff. Right now, we're currently also installing wigs and wigs or whatever. We're making wigs. So get at us. And please give this video a thumbs up if you like it. Turn on the post notifications. get us to 1K subscribers.
Let's get lit, baby.
And please watch our full entire video. No, it's always about you guys gonna see stuff that, well, it's mostly talked about or like famous YouTubers do. But we just want you guys to know that we love you guys. We appreciate our real true supporters, everybody that have their post notifications turned on. But the ones that don't, please turn them on. And
we'll be coming soon with more action, more pranks.
We'll be coming soon with more videos. You got to show some
love.
Hey,
Team Brandon.
Toes.
Team Brandon.
Team Real. Team Real.
You know how I flash and you know how I last.
I got so much time on my hand. I'ma do some pranks on this man. Hey, and he ain't gonna understand what I got coming. But when I prank him, he gonna be looking like a dummy.
Oh,
love you, baby.
All right,
thank you.
Hey, what we doing? I ain't trying to spare you, baby. Ain't no time in my truck. I get to